Your SOLIDWORKS Property Manager is a key piece of functionality for rapid CAD modelling. When it's missing, or you don't see the controls you need for a feature, it can really slow you down. So let's show you three easy ways to fix it, so you can get back up and running quickly. One possibility is that your property tab may be off-screen, or in an unexpected position. This is quite common for those using multiple screens, working across different desk setups, and hybrid workers. This can be resolved by finding the floating tab and moving it back to its expected position. The Property Manager tab is usually docked in the Feature Manager tree, but you can also see where else you can dock it around your SOLIDWORKS interface when dragging it by the header. When working with multiple screens, it's also worth checking to see that widescreen mode is not enabled, since the default locations for tabs may be different in this mode. To switch back to the default view, go to Window, Options, and Workspace, and then select Default. If you can't see the feature tree or property manager on the left-hand side of the screen, then the entire tab is likely minimized. To expand it again, look for the small tab button on the left-hand side of the screen and click it to expand. Don't forget, whenever you face a challenge in SOLIDWORKS, no matter how small, make the most of your SOLIDWORKS subscription by getting in touch with our expert technical support team, who can resolve your issues quickly and advise you on how to tackle difficult SOLIDWORKS designs. Head to our website, where you'll find all the information you need to log a ticket online, via email, or give us a call to get immediate help from our expert designers and engineers. Finally, by default, SOLIDWORKS opens the Property Manager tab when you activate a command. This behavior is controlled by a tick box in the settings, and if this has been turned off, you may notice that clicking on commands seems to do nothing. It's more than likely that the Property Manager is just not automatically showing. To check this, go to System Options, and on the main General tab, ensure that Auto Show Property Manager is selected. Now, when commands are selected, the relevant property tab should open without you having to manually switch to the tab. If you need further assistance or want to take your skills to the next level with professional SOLIDWORKS training and tools, then head to our website or get in touch via the details on screen.